Hello. Today we're going to be working on our 2-octave C major scale, and today we're going to be doing a method I call Accel Decel. We start slow, get faster, and then we get slow again. So we're gonna start with playing the scale on whole note, so nice and slow. When you're doing that, if you have a tuner handy, be checking to see if your pitch is in tune and making adjustments as you go. And then also be thinking about really keeping the bow strokes nice and smooth. Then we're gonna move on to half notes, still using most of the bow. And then we'll do quarter notes, and then we'll do eighth notes. And then we will do quarter notes again, then half notes again, then whole notes. This is a really nice way to practice the scale as a warm-up, because it allows you to kind of gradually build the tempo and also be working on your bow control when you do the slow variations. And today we're going to be using a backing track called Groove Station, and this method should take up the entire 5 minutes of the backing track. Here we go.